Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay children, now take your science workbook. Science workbook and pencil. All of you take your science workbook children. Not your book, science workbook. Okay, you have a small book that you know. Have you take? Okay, now open the book. Have you opened the book? Children, page number 10, previous class homework. Now we are going to check the homework. Those who didn't write the homework, have you written? I hope you all are finished the homework. Yes or no, children? Okay, very good. Now we are going to check the homework. Page number 10 in your workbook. Page number 10, previous class homework. A, tick the correct answer. The first one, mushroom are unable to make their own food because mushroom ala food மேக் பண்ண முடியாது ஏன்னா த ஃபஸ்ட் ஆப்ஷன் தே கெட் தேர் ஃபுட் ஃப்ரம் டெட் அண்ட் டிகேயிங் மட்டர் அது வந்து இறந்த அல்லது அழுகுன பொருட்களிலிருந்து அதோட ஃபுட்டை எடுத்துக்கிடுது எஸ் ஆர் நோ எஸ் திஸ் ஆல்சோ ட்ரூ அண்ட் பி தே டு நாட் ஹாவ் குளோரோஃபில் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ தே டோன்ட் ஹாவ் குளோரோஃபில் அதுக்கு பச்சையமும் இல்லை ஸோ தீஸ் டூ ஆர் correct yes or no children a and b so we tick the c both of a and b two are correct yes or no yes those who correct answer those who tick the c very good children those who wrong you want to check the answer okay think nicely when you are going to write the homework think nicely then only You can give the correct answer. Second one, an earthworm breathe through its dash. Earthworm breathe through its dash. அதோட எதால அது சுவாசிக்குது? Gills. Gills is used for fish. Very good. Skin. Yes, very good children. Skin is breathe organ of the earthworm understand children what is the correct answer b skin okay third one rose plant grows from dash and sweet potatoes grows from the dash what is your answer children yes very good children stem and root okay rose plants grow from stem and sweet potato grows from roots very good children the a is correct answer those who wrong you want to rub and tick once again check the answer all of you don't sit simply listen nicely check your answer I have given the picture answer picture okay page number 10 you can check now the fourth one keep your finger listen nicely plants respond to their surroundings but they do not have parts like dash plants ala enna cheya mudiyum respond panna mudiyadha oda surrounding la enna irukku nu but they don't have what is that stem no they have and leaves they have more and sense organs yes they don't have sense organs now what is the correct answer C. Very good children. Check the C. This is correct answer. Those who wrong, you want to rub and write. Those who correct, very good children. Now B. Match the columns. Okay. Column A. Green plant. First one, green plant. Green means what is that? Pachayam. Chlorophyll. Understand? Yes, near the chlorophyll box, you want to give 1. You want to write 1. Check the answer. I have given the picture, answer picture on the screen. Chlorophyll, the first one. Second one, tadpole. Tadpole use gills for breathe. Okay children, tadpole, what is the meaning of tadpole? Thavalayoda kutti. Yes or no? Yes, they use gills for breathe. Okay, in the water, adukku thannila swasikkiradhukaga meen maadhiri adu gills use pannudhu. Then after they grown up, perusa valandha apprama enna aagum? Velila varumbodhu mouth alaiyum thannikulla pombodhu lungs alaiyum skin alaiyum enna senjikum? Swasichikidum. Understand children? Tadpole are used gills. Third one, cockroach, all insects are used, what is that? Spiracles for breathe. Third one, spiracle, near the spiracle you want to put 3. Check your answer children, those who wrong, listen nicely. Fourth one, earthworm. Earthworm use skin for breathe. Skin near 4. Check your answer. And fifth one, pigeon. Pigeon laying eggs for reproduce. Yes or no? Yes. Egg laying. The beside column B, second one. Egg laying, fifth. Look at the screen and check your answer, children. And dolphin, they give birth to young ones. Sixth one, last second, last before second, birth giving. Check nicely that correct answer are 3, 5 in the box, 2, 1, 6, 4. Check nicely children. Okay, green plant, chlorophyll, tadpole, gills, cockroach, spiracles, earthworm, skin, pigeon, egg laying, and last one, dolphin, birth giving. Are you check? Yes, checking finish. Very good children. See, fill in the blanks. Dash cannot make their own food. எதால அதோட ஃபுட்டை மேக் பண்ண முடியாது? பிளான்ஸ் ஆர் அனிமல்ஸ் ஆர் வாட் இஸ் தட்? அனிமல்ஸ். வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன். பிளான்ஸ் கேன் மேக் தேயர் ஓன் ஃபுட் பட் அனிமல்ஸ் கேன் நாட் மேக் தேயர் ஃபுட். ஓகே, வாட் இஸ் யுவர் ஆன்சர்? ஆர் யூ கரெக்ட்? வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன். தோஸ் ஹூ ராங், செக் யுவர் ஆன்சர். அனிமல்ஸ் த ஃபஸ்ட் ஒன். அனிமல்ஸ். Now check fully in this page number 10. Look at the screen and check your answer. Have you checked children? Yes. Now turn next page. Page number 11. Page number 11. Look at the page. Second one. Some animals like birds and dash lay eggs. சில அனிமல்ஸும் birds மாதிரி என்ன செய்யும்? முட்டையிட்டு குஞ்சு பொரிக்கும். What is that? Cows are snakes. Yes, we know snakes. Those who correct, lift your hand. Very good children. Check your answer. Some animals like birds and snakes lay eggs. On the line you want to write. Third one, dash breathe through the lungs. In the animal they give us two animals are there. In that option we want to select any one. They breathe through the lungs. What is that? Whale or fish? Fish are breathe through gills. Then what is the answer? Whale. Very good children. Whale breathes through the lungs. whales breathe through the lungs. Fourth one, without dash animals will die. Without dash animals will die. இது இல்லாம என்ன செஞ்சிரும் அனிமல்ஸ்லாம் இறந்து போயிடும். வாட் இஸ் தட்? ஆக்சிஜன் ஆர் குளோரோஃபில்? குளோரோஃபில் ஃபார் ஆல் பிளான்ட்ஸ், பச்சையம். பட் ஆக்சிஜன் ஃபார் ஆல் அனிமல்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் த ஆன்சர்? ஆக்சிஜன். தோஸ் ஹூ கரெக்ட் சில்ட்ரன், லிஃப்ட் ஏ ஹேண்ட். வெரி குட், வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன். நவ் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் பேஸ் கொஸ்டின். டிக் த ட்ரூத் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் அண்ட் கிராஸ் அவுட் த ஃபால்ஸ் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட். கரெக்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட்னா வி வாண்ட் டு கிவ் டிக், அதர்வைஸ் கிவ் ராங். Plants have sense organs but animals do not. Plants have sense organs but animals do not. பிளான்ஸுக்கெல்லாம் சென்ஸ் ஆர்கன் இருக்குது பட் அனிமல்ஸ்க்கு இல்லைன்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. இஸ் இட் ட்ரூ? நோ. கிவ் கிராஸ் தோஸ் ஹூ கரெக்ட். வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன், வெரி குட். செகண்ட் ஒன், பிளான்ஸ் க்ரோ ஃப்ரம் சீட் ஆர் ஃப்ரம் அதர் பிளான்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பார்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பிளான்ட். பிளான்ஸ் வந்து சீட்ஸ்லேருந்தும் மற்ற பார்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பிளான்ட்லேருந்தும் வளருது. இஸ் இட் ட்ரூ? Yes, seeds from stem, leaves, root, yes or no? Yes, they can grow from all. Then give tick. Those who correct? Very good children, very good. Check the answer. Third one, some animals like moles can make their own food. Is it true or false? False. Give cross. Fourth one, all animals show some kind of movement. Yes, all animals can show some kind of movements. Give tick. Those who correct? Very good children. Next, fifth one, frogs breathe through the gills and skin. Yes, frogs. In the tadpole na, after grow they are become a frog, after they breathe through the their gills and skin. Okay children, kuttiya irkum bodhu dhaan gills ala swasikku, apprama perusana apprama gills and skin. Okay, understand? Fifth one, plants depend upon animal for spreading their seed. Yes, very good children. Those who correct? Yes, want to give tick. Plants depend upon animals for spreading their seeds. அதோட seeds எல்லாம் spread பண்ணதுக்காக அது எப்படி இருக்குது? Depend பண்ணி இருக்குது. True. Those who correct? Very good children. I have given the answer on the screen. You can check. Next, B. Differentiate between plants and animals, characteristics and animals, plants. The first one, movement. What is the movement? Animals can move, plants cannot move. Check the answer, all of you. Those who finished this homework, very good. Those who didn't write, check your homework, write nicely. Second one, making food. Animals cannot make the food, so they depend other animal or plants. Depend other animal or plant. But plants can make their own food, yes or no? Yes, in near the plants making own food. Look at the screen I have given children. If you want, look at the screen and check your answer. If you write correctly means no problem, don't rub, okay? Third one, food recommend. என்னெல்லாம் சாப்பிடுவோம்? Animals eat meat and plants. Plants need water, sunlight, soil. And fourth one, breathing organs, animals, lungs and gills, and plants, stomata. All of you check the answer. Are you checking? Very good. Fifth one, sense organs. Animals have 5 sense organs, but plants have no sense organs. No sense organs. Okay. And sixth one, reproduction. Give birth, lay eggs, animals. Plants, seeds, stem, leaf, root. Look at the screen and write, children. If you want, check the answer. Have you checked? I will give the time. You can check your answer, children. B, the difference between the animals and plants. Movements can move and plants cannot move. Making food depend other animal and plant. Making own food for plants. And animals food requirement meat and plants, but plants water, sunlight and soil. Next one, breathing organs, lungs and gills. And for plants, stomata. Sense organs, animals have 5 sense organs, but plants have no sense organs. Sixth one, reproduction, give birth or lay eggs. Plants, seeds, stem, leaf, root. Have you checked, children? After the C question and answer we have done previous class. Yes or no? Yes. Now turn next page. Turn next page, children. Page number 12. Now next page, page number 12. Up you have 3 questions. Why do animals move from place to place? Why do animals move from place to place? எதற்காக animals ஒரு இடத்துல இருந்து இன்னொரு இடத்துக்கு மூவ் பண்ணி போகுது? For what? We know that to search for food, reach their breeding area and escape from their enemies. Shall we write now? Yes, start to write, children. You want to write the answer only. You have 2 lines. Yes or no? Yes. Sharp the pencil and start to write. To search for food. T-O-2. Search. S-E-A-R-C-H. Search for. F-O-R. For food. F-O-O-D. Food. Comma. Reach, R-E-A-C-H, reach there. Say and write, children. There, T-H-E-I-R, there. Breeding area, B-R-E-E. D-I-N-G, breeding area, A-R-E-A, area, and, A-N-D, and, escape, E-S-C-A-P-E. Escape from, F-R-O-M, from their th eir their enemies en em ies enemies. Okay, to search for food, reach their breeding area and escape from their enemies. Have you written, children? Write fast. I will give some time for you. Write fast, say and write. Okay, write neatly. Have you written? Shall we go for fourth one? They give us question, how is the balance maintained in nature? Answer is, animals and plants depend of each other and maintain the balance of nature. Animals and plants ஒருத்தருக்கு ஒருத்தர் என்ன செஞ்சுக்கிட்டுதாங்க டிபெண்ட் பண்ணிக்கிறதுனால த நேச்சர் எப்படி இருக்கு பேலன்ஸ்டாக இருக்கு. அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் சில்ட்ரன்? ஷால் வி ரைட் த ஆன்சர்? எஸ் அனிமல்ஸ் ஏஎன்ஐ எம்ஏ எல்எஸ் அனிமல்ஸ் அண்ட் ஏஎன்டி அண்ட் plants 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 depend 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 of 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 each each ch each other O-T-H-E-R other and A-N-D and maintain M-A-I-N maintain T-A-I-N tain, maintain M-A-I-N T-A-I-N maintain the balance the balance b a l a n c e balance b a l a n c e balance of 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 balance of nature N A T U R E nature balance of nature. Say and write. Have you written? Write fast, write nicely, children. I will check your classwork, homework, all. Whenever you write, you want to write nicely, okay? I will give good for you. Otherwise, what do you want? I will give wrong, okay? You want to write nicely, okay, children? You are all very good children. Have you written? Okay, now in the same page you have complete the given crossword. Yes or no, children? Do you have page number 12? We have done that third and fourth question answers after application based question. Look at the book, don't look at the screen, children. Look at the book, keep your finger, listen nicely. Application Based question. A. Complete the given crossword. This is very interesting. You know that already we finished in the first lesson. Yes or no? Yes, very interesting this one. Okay, shall we go? The first one. Across and beside down. You want to write across. Kurke eludhano and up to down. Mele irundhu keelagavum eludhano. Okay. The third one, they give us first, third one. Okay, near the dog you have third one box. From across you want to write. What is the question? Keep your finger, listen nicely. The ability of animals to move is called dash. Animals vandu ore edathilirundhu innoru edathukku move panni povudilla, and the ability oda name enna? You want to write that in the across third one. Okay, near the puppy you have three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 box are there. You want to write. Okay, the answer, each of the box you want to write each letters. Under across from fifth. What is that? Dash obtains its food from dead and decaying matter. Or things is there. That is, eat the food from what? Dead and decaying matter. Yaranda allada alugi pona porulirundhu adoda food eduthu saapidukirudhu. What is that? Think nicely. That fifth one across, that box are near the mushroom. Fifth one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 box are there. Each of the letter you want to write each of box. Okay. Sixth one, plants give out a gas called dash, which is taken in by animals while breathing. Plants vandu adoda food making time la or gas vandu velila varum. What is the gas name? That gas is used for breathing animal. Animals swasikiradhukku andha gas tha use aagum. What is that? They give us the picture. You can if you can understand, you want to write. Okay, sixth, last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six box are there. You can write. And near down, up to down, you want to write the first one. Dash remain fixed to the ground because they do not have to search for food or water. ஒரு பொருள் இருக்கு, தட் இஸ் ரிமைன் ஃபிக்ஸ்ட் டு த கிரவுண்ட். அந்த இது என்னாச்சு? கிரவுண்ட்லே ஃபிக்ஸ் ஆகிருக்கும். ஏன்னா அது ஃபுட்டை தேடி போக தேவையில்லை, ஃபுட்டையோ வாட்டரையோ தேடி போக தேவையில்லை. ஸோ தே ஸ்டாண்ட் இன் எ ஒன் பிளேஸ், ஃபிக்ஸ்ட் டு த கிரவுண்ட். வாட் இஸ் தேட்? வி நோ தேட் அனிமல்ஸ் ஒன்லி சர்ச் ஃபார் ஃபுட் அண்ட் ரோமிங், பட் ஒன்லி ஒன் திங் இஸ் தேட் தே ஆர் no need to move because they can make their own food and they can get the water from ground. What is that? Think nicely and write. You have near beside the frog box, frog up to down. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 box are there. Each of the letter you want to write each of box. Okay, second one, frogs breathe through their lungs and dash. Frogs edalalam swasikidu. What is that? Lungs. Another one is there, you know very well. Okay, you want to write. Think and write, children. Near the frog you have second one. 1, 2, 3, 4 box are there. You want to write fourth one. Beside, you see, keep your finger, listen nicely, children. Don't see anywhere, look at. Dash is a green substance present in the leaves of plants. ஒரு green substance அது நம்ம plantsல இருக்குது. அது என்னது? What is that? Plantsல leaf மேலே இருக்குது, அதுதான் நம்ம அதை green அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம், பச்சையாக இருக்குன்னு சொல்கிறோம். What is that? You know very well, you want to write. Okay, fourth one box you have in the third one. Near the puppy na third box. Yes, up to down you want to write fourth one. Okay, you have many bugs. You want to write each of the letter. Okay, understand children? Can you do it? Okay, you want to done? Next page. Next page, page number 13. This is your homework. You want to just try it. Okay, children, study the given flow chart and identify plants X, Y, and Z. Tick the correct choice. Okay, they give us a flow chart. We want to identify the plants and then you want to tick the correct choice. Okay, children. Okay, now the first one, plants. Okay, has chlorophyll. Adukku chlorophyll irukku. Then beside, no, plant X. Plant X. What is that? Chlorophyll illa the plant. Think nicely. Down, after that chlorophyll, down you have yes. Has flower, adukku flower irukku. Beside, no, no, plant Y, adukku flower illa. What is that? Think nicely, want to take. Then once again, has flower, yes, plant Z. Children, think nicely, you want to take the correct answer. Option R, plants X, moss, mold, sunflower, and plant Y, mushroom, fern, water lily, plant Z, hibiscus, rose, mold. You want to think nicely, tick the correct answer. Okay, you want to choice and tick. Okay, children, you just try it. Okay, see, observe the animal below. Children, they give us fish, looking very beautiful, yes or no? Now look at the book, don't see the screen. Okay, children, look at the book, then only you can understand. The first one, observe the animal below. Keela kuduthirukkira animal ah paarunga nu solranga. This is fish. Okay, this is have scales, gills, fin, tail, yes or no? And also eyes, mouth, yes or no? Yes. Now what is the question? Cross out the body part which is incorrectly matched to the its function. அதோட இப்போ ஒரு பார்ட் கொடுத்துருக்காங்கன்னா கில்ஸ்னா, தே கிவ் அஸ் ஏ ஆப்ஷன். ஓகே, அதில் அந்த கில்ஸ்க்கு சூட்டபிளாக இல்லைன்னா வி வாண்ட் டு கிவ் கிராஸ். ஓகே, கிராஸ் அவுட் த பாடி பார்ட் விச் இஸ் இன்கரெக்ட்லி மேட்ச்டு டு இட்ஸ் ஃபங்க்ஷன். அதோட ஃபங்க்ஷனுக்கு மேட்ச் ஆகலைன்னா வி கிவ் கிராஸ். ஓகே, ஓகே, பார்ட், பாடி பார்ட் ஏ. வாட் இஸ் த பாடி பார்ட்? கில்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் தேட்? Gills. Keep your finger and say, what is the A body part? Gills. Okay, function, help the animals to breathe. In the gills vandu in the animal ku breathe pandra organ ah irukku. Is it true? Yes or no? Yes means no problem. Then it is wrong, means you give in the wrong, in the box. Beside you have na first, you want to give wrong. Is, if it is true means don't write. Okay, gills is help the animal to breathe. Yay. Next one, B. What is the B? Scales. Okay, sedil gala the ka or and the fish and the kaathukidra or idha irukku. Okay, scales. Okay, adu sedil la nama enna seiy mudiyadha adoda thanni la irundhu அதை ப்ரொடெக்ட் பண்ணிவிட்டு அந்த பாடியை வந்து சேஃபாக, நம்மளுக்கு ஸ்கின் இருக்குல்ல, தட் சேம் தே ஹாவ் ஆஃப்டர் த ஸ்கின் தே ஹாவ் த ஸ்கேல்ஸ். ஓகே, பி, ப்ரொடெக்ட் த அனிமல்ஸ் பாடி. திங்க் நைஸ்லி, நம்மளுக்கு நம்ம ஸ்கின் வந்து அந்த பாடியை ப்ரொடெக்ட் பண்ணுது. அதே மாதிரி ஃபிஷ் ஹாவ் ஆல்சோ ஸ்கின் அண்ட் ஆஃப்டர் த ஸ்கின் திஸ் ஸ்கேல்ஸ் ஃபார் ப்ரொடெக்ட் த ஃபிஷ். திங்க் நைஸ்லி, பி, ப்ரொடெக்ட் த அனிமல்ஸ் பாடி. இந்த அனிமல்ஸோட பாடியை ப்ரொடெக்ட் பண்ணதுக்காக இந்த ஸ்கேல்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்காங்கன்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. இஃப் இட் இஸ் ராங் மீன்ஸ் யூ கிவ் கிராஸ், அதர்வைஸ் நவ் டோன்ட் ரைட் எனி திங். ஓகே, சி, வாட் இஸ் த சி? ஃபின். ஓகே, சி, லுக் அட் தட் ஃபிஷ், sea, fin. Help the animals to swim. Animals swim panni poradhukku idu use avudhu. Think nicely. If it is wrong means give a cross. Otherwise, don't write anything. Don't give tick anything. Okay? If in this all function anything incorrectly, you want to give cross. Otherwise, keep quiet. Don't write anything. Okay? D. What is a D? Look at the fish near D. Tail. What is that? Tail. D. Lay eggs of reproduction. The tail இருந்து தான் எக்ஸ் வந்து ரீப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணதுக்காக அந்த அனிமல் வந்து ரீப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணுதுன்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. டெய்லில் இருந்து எக் வருமா? திங் நைஸ்லி. இஃப் இட் இஸ் ராங் மீன்ஸ் கிவ் கிராஸ், அதர்வைஸ் டோன்ட் ரைட் எனி திங். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் சில்ட்ரன்? ஓகே, தீஸ் ஆர் யுவர் ஹோம்ஒர்க். பேஜ் நம்பர் 13 ஃபுல் அண்ட் 12 கம்ப்ளீட் த கிவன் கிராஸ்வேர்ட். தீஸ் டூ ஹோம்ஒர்க் ஆர் வெரி இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங். You done it. Okay, children? Okay, take care.